waste one up there.
That's just darn near impossible to figure out how that ball's going.
Here at the par five. Oops, oops, whoa, hello. Wow.
Move it into the creek, the Cobbs Creek, so taking a drop after a penalty stroke, playing his third, and back in the creek again. Yep. I don't think he'll be using that club anymore. A lot of frustration there, John.
You cannot use that club.